Still, they're seven games out, so they still think that they've got a chance. And Viola coming back. Viola's from New York. He played at St. John's of New York in college. I think he'll do well there because he's back home. Here's a guy that has Hall of Fame possibilities down the line. If he can string together four or five very strong years in a row compared to what he has done. So I would expect Frank to do very, very well.
Okay, thank you. Let's go back to the phone. You're on the air.
We'll walk in fields of gold. We'll walk in fields of gold.
Last night we brought the children by to visit their grandpa, and it's plain to see they're truly part of him. While we were there, their grandma took out some old photographs. Man, he sure looked a lot like me back then. I'm seeing my father in me. I guess guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. And today I took my wife for a walk down that old dirt road where my daddy took my mom so many times. And we found the time to mention things we never had before. And we shared some thoughts about the family life. Yeah, I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father.
Sing our